This is Courtney Clinton with Hutch Rec, bringing you another mashup video. We're going to do the tempo version, which is 5 strength, 5 cardio, 5 mind body, and then we'll just take that. You cycle through it 2 to 3 times for a really awesome workout. I've got Anthony here. He's going to show level 2. I'll demo level 1. He's going to show level 2, and I will demo level 3. So let's just go ahead and get started. Turn my music on. Alrighty, when it beeps, we're gonna grab our weight.
Mashup tempo.
Here we go. Level 1 is gonna actually do this first exercise, deadlift with a reverse fly. You're gonna do it without weights. You're gonna come down to that deadlift, alternate arm, come back up. That's level 1. Level 2 is gonna grab weights and do the same thing. And level 3 is gonna come down, reverse fly.
Alternating flat raise. Level 2, you're gonna pick that knee up, alternating
hop. So fast. Level three, you're gonna hop those feet together. Okay, those are our three levels. Level one, just that step tap.
Ready, set.
Here we go, set those weights down. We are going. Give me speed. This is all about checking out. Goodness. Alright, we've got one at the wall, toe tap, chair, toe tap, or floor for three. Good job. You decide what level works for you, just engage that core. Keep those shoulders right over those elbows or right over those wrists if you're on the chair.